Yeah, not having any video content and anything like, you know, way before I uploaded this one. I decided to do a stream instead of just doing my usual stream of playing Blankos, and sort of like heading towards the end of my stream there and end up having a player called Singapore. I don't know where he's actually from, but you probably could get a bit of a wild guess where he is from, or the player's from. And I've seen him around every so often ever since I've been playing this game, so yeah, it was good to have someone there, because started to get to the point where we suddenly get an AFK is playing. It's all that made me think of, like, has Singapore actually won a brawl? You know, play all three stages and come out the winner of it all at the end with the most points. So I was thinking, well, might as well let him have this opportunity. Yeah, so it's pretty much gone on to the next stage here of Octoid's Crazy Garden. It was all like vibe collecting, and even though I did collect some vibes, I'll, you know, make sure he's still kept in front. Ha ha ha. So the third and final stage, it was still like another shooter, so I just knocked off a couple at the start and just let him finish it off. So, Singapore got the win. I don't know if it's his first win. So, yeah, I'll let him have a win. I don't know if it's going to be his first win and only win, or if he has done any wins before or after that, but I think it just showed a little bit of kindness and everything else like that. You know, instead of being a, I could say, a bully in some ways, and you know, probably something you probably remember from it from too. So something to inspire and everything else like that. And yeah, consider subscribing down below. Until next time, have a good one.